Central Penn has turned the ball over.
Salen on the right elbow. Gets it to Dorsett, top of the circle. Dorsett to Andino. Now Dorsett. Andino again. Dorsett tries to set a screen. Andino fakes left, goes right to center up. Dishes out to Copeland. Copeland driving in. Left low block. Block puts it up and in. Bakari Copeland with a teardrop that falls. His first basket since the opening minute. And we're tied. 17-all, an 8-0 run for the Hawks. This is Warren going on inside. He's fouled going up. And free throws coming up.
I think that's been designed by Coach Collins to go inside to Copeland. When he brought that group of five in, they immediately went down to Copeland. They tried to get him on a low block again that time.
Bakari and Devin Dorsett, the two big men for the Hawks in this formation.
There's no way that his size is just too much, they'd be called, and his quickness are called the big problem.
Mike Warren's first free throw is up and in. Tyree Orozco coming back in for Central Penn. Orozco so dangerous. He's got 8 of the 17, now 18 points for the Knights. Warren, a freshman guard from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, averages just under 10 points and 10 minutes and 4 points per game. He hits his second free throw, and it's a lead again, 19-17 for Central Penn. Andino from the right baseline, no good. Offensive rebound to Bakari Copeland, who puts it back up and in. Juggle as they tried to inbound it, and Central Penn will have to stop and re-inbound. And they do inbound, the press back on. Salon leading the charge. This is Tucker who brings it up midcourt. Tucker guarded closely by Salon. He goes to Warren. Out of the left corner to Zola. Zola back out to Tucker. Tucker gives it off to Orozco. Orozco driving left baseline. No good. Rebound tipped back in, and Orozco's got double digits.
21-19. Salon on the fast break. Salon into the left corner for Andino. Three-pointers up and in. Ryan Andino. The connection from Mark Salon. And the Hawks have a lead for the first time in 10 minutes. It's 22-21. 9 and change to play in the first half.
And three threes by Ryan Andino.
Andino shooting 49% from three coming in. And there's a floater charged by Warren. No good. Rebound by Copeland. Copeland fouled by Warren as he brings it up midcourt. Warren a reach in. He gets hand, not ball.
Second foul against him.
Yep. He's kind of the catalyst for them, too. He's got to sit down. That hurts Central Penn.
Rafiq Bush coming back in. Starting point guard. Dorsett to inbound from right in front of us on the scorer's table, and Devin Dorsett to run the point. Dorsett charging into the free throw line. Floater from 15 foot is good. Logan McIntosh. Easy peasy. 3-point cushion.
That is a tough shot, but he makes it look easy.
That's his bread and butter. Davis hands off to Zola. Zola, left wing, deep to Bush. Bush fakes a shot, dribbles in, rattles home an 18-footer from the corner of the paint. Now they push to Andino, left baseline, and he stepped out of bounds. Ryan Andino, a bit too anxious that time. Feet going where he didn't want them.
Everybody's looking at the line. I don't know if we see it or not. But the referee called it right away and pointed.
24-23, eighth half. Davis, right elbow, drives into the paint. Puts up a wild floater. It's no good. McIntosh comes up with the board to Salen on a fast break. Nobody's there for him. And Mark Salen with an easy layup. Salen gets on the board for the second time this season, and it's a three-point lead again for Eastern Shore.
And that's the first time the Hawks have beaten a Penn down to four.
That's what Bobby Collins had in mind coming into this one. Into the corner, back door to Davis. Davis with a cotton candy layup. It rolls around, salts the whole rim, and falls in. McIntosh running to counter. Wheels it back out. Quick pass to Dorsett. Dorsett wide open on the left wing for three. No. Rebound taken by Orozco. Orozco guarded closely by Dorsett, and he stepped out of bounds. Dorsett with a furious defense forces another turnover, and that brings us into a media timeout. Catch your breath, Dave. 7:53 remaining in the first half. 26-25, Hawks on top. This is the Hawks Sports Network from SFMSports.net.
Guys, wouldn't your wife or girlfriend love it if you treated her to the very best this Christmas? Well, you can, and you don't even have to go out of your way. We're talking about the world's softest pajamas, available exclusively at Pajamagram.com. That's Pajamagram.com. Created by a team of dedicated pajama experts, the world's softest pajamas are lighter than a cloud, softer than a bunny, like cashmere, only better. Talk about dreamy. She'll love the way the world's softest pajamas feel. You'll love the way they caress her every curve. More than a gift, they're a feeling, an invitation to relax a little longer. The world's softest pajamas are available only at pajamagram.com. Visit today and give her a gift that keeps on giving. To both of you. You don't even have to wrap. Every Pajamagram includes free gift packaging, and Christmas delivery is guaranteed. So visit pajamagram.com or call 1-800-GIVE-PJs.
We're back at the Heitch Center. Eastern Shore looking for its first win of the season. Currently in good standing, up 26-25 with 7:53 remaining in the first half. Dorsett to inbound after forcing a turnover by Central Penn. He gets it off to McIntosh. Those two, Copeland and Dino and Ceylon, on the floor for the Hawks. McIntosh left elbow and a foul underneath the basket. It goes against Central Penn. That's Orozco who held Copeland. First foul against the big man, Orozco. Fifth against the free
throw. The Knights cannot afford for Orozco to get in foul
tonight at all. Quick inbound to Ceylon in the corner for three. Two tipped up, eventually controlled. Perhaps that'll earn him some more time. Off the inbounds play, they go into Davis. Davis, short on the layup attempt. It's knocked out of bounds off of Central Penn. Eastern Shore holding, and they'll get the basketball.
Yeah, the Hawks have kind of got away from going back. Looking for him to head back in.
Yeah, now he stops on the... Caldwell goes into Dorsett, right baseline. Now to... Bakari driving in. Pass to nobody. Central Penn got their mitts in there. He'll stay on the...
Yeah, Hawks ball underneath their own basket.
Now pulls up from long range. Down by about a 25-footer. He was way off. Pushing a Bush. Stripped. Tyree Tucker picks it up. Cross court to Davis. Line. Pooping a harm for Central Penn. Pounding the floor with the basket is, well, who else? Tyree Orozco.
Yeah, he's doing it all.
Orozco with the and one. Bakari Copeland called for the foul. That's his first.
Orozco, he should have probably...
he's got 12 points.
12 with this one for 13 points.
Kogus, Taylor, and Derrick up in for Eastern Shore as Orozco. And no good. Rebound tipped. Eventually Andino controls. Here come the Hawks. Pushing him up. Waits for him to get in position. Passes to Derrick. Opens over to set a screen. Dante to the free throw line. Dishes it out to McIntosh. McIntosh towards the free throw line again. Bounce, pounce, bounce, pass. And Dealer on the left. Pitch out to Andy. No. Rebound calls to the ground. Can't control, and Orozco's got it.
Not open.